I'm Ricardo Nunez from the Sustainable Economies Law Center. We're based in Oakland, California, in the United States. And I am the Director of Economic Democracy. And so my work is focused on supporting the growth and expansion of worker-owned businesses in the United States. And what we are trying to do is build the economy of the future. So like decommodifying land, decommodifying our labor, looking at our environment as a resource to steward as opposed to extract.